Vijay Iyer. I'm a composer and pianist. I'm probably best known around the world as a jazz pianist and maker of my own music, you know, composer, performer, band leader. But basically, I find myself collaborating a lot with people who have Western classical training. Little by little, it's kind of accumulated into me having a career as a composer, capital C, writing capital C concert music for chamber ensembles and orchestras and soloists and combinations among those. I'm just fortunate to have this opportunity to write my first cello concerto. In Balsegev approached me sometime in the midst of the pandemic. I've lost track of time, like all of us. Kind of hatched the idea, and then I started just thinking about what I wanted to do, what I wanted to express through a work like this at a moment like this. I've been a longtime friend and collaborator with the great writer Teju Cole. Maybe 3 years ago, he released a book in collaboration with another photographer, Fazal Sheikh, called Human Archipelago. And it had to do with the kind of joint crises of climate change and mass migration and how they are entangled with one another. From the vantage of a refugee, what it is from the vantage of a quote-unquote host community or like a nation that is offering safe haven to refugees, and then what are their lives like in these new environments? How are they treated? What kind of status do they have? What kind of mobility and political power do they have or not have, you know? And through this whole set of questions, how do we rethink our common humanity in the face of these crises? So that seemed like a potent set of questions to meditate on musically. Not that I want or purport to solve anything with this piece, but certainly at least to kind of offer a space for reflection and meditation on these crises. The first movement ended up being a kind of, I don't even want to say variations on a theme, because it's basically the same theme recurring in these different contexts. So it's sort of like the theme migrates from setting to setting. The second movement is kind of this idyllic, almost like a dream. It's called Xenia, which means stranger or foreigner or visitor or something. And it has to do with how we treat our guests. So it just sort of imagines this idyllic encounter with some folks from somewhere else. The third movement, I decided to, against my better judgment, try to put a fugue inside of a concerto. So it's kind of like material being passed around among different facets of the ensemble and the soloist. And again, a sort of theme that sort of recurs.